dragon!
Taxi, let's go, sir.
Someone on the ground. Hold on.
Nothing at my position. I'm not seeing shit. Moving out.
Well, the whole city suffers under the
condition. Yeah, no. I got it.
And your children are already burning elsewhere.
You just stand
you
back.
You have nothing to offer.
I'll go see what the hell is going on.
I'm sorry, the water and flour are such an accident. A dead one.
If anyone is there, you're in a heap of trouble.
Then a moment. I will make the arrangements.
You believe?
What the hell? I've got a body on the ground. Hold on. Let me get a better look.
Huh? What's this? What's going on?
Hey, what happened to you?
You hear me?
I'll get help.
I've got a dead body here. And let me tell you, this was no accident, man.
Very well, Rima. I know how important this is to you. It will take care of itself.
I understand you have a request. My bookkeeper informs me that you've had yet another child.
What?
I feel perhaps that is not the wisest decision to make.
That was not worth the agitation. Guess it was... Nah.
5 years. Yes. 5 additional years for you and your wife. In exchange, I will take care of the both.
Oriander, grounded, hold.
I know. What are the odds?
Concern is so touching. Thank you, Rina. I'm sure everything is fine.
Hello? Is anyone there? Oh, my ears must be deceiving me.
Stay here and be quiet. I'll go see you.
In exchange, I will take care of the bow spinning you want until she's old enough to with the spinning. That is my offer, Mr. Singh. Talk it over with you. I expect your acceptance.
Wait. I just heard something strange. I better go find out what it is.
The session is over.
Is anyone there? Hey, I'll end up hurting you if you don't show.
This business with Rangan is annoying me to no end. If he was less of a fool, I might be able to handle it better, but his ego is really annoying to be around.
Pride comes before the fall.
Perhaps, Rima, perhaps. But if he falls, who does he drag with him as he tumbles down the abyss, wailing like a child? Better to take care of these things ourselves.
Acha, hence the man from Kashmir.
Yes. It was a wise decision, was it not?
And a strong one. One worthy of a Maharani.
Yes. Yes.
The sweetness of the tea may have been different. Let me first taste it.
Such concern. I suspect my enemies will drive more direct approaches. Thanks, I guess.
That was not worth the agitation.
My daughter was that by now. I've spoken of the situation.
My queen, we have received a summoning by the God of Man. It seems someone...
enough braying.
Messed up bad. Man, we're gonna be in for it.